Welcome to this brief guide on how to use the Focus Cell feature in Excel. Do you ever find yourself scrolling through massive spreadsheets and losing track of rows or columns? Or maybe your eyes just jump around whenever you're trying to compare data. It can be a real headache. But fear not, Excel has a hidden gem called Focus Cell that's here to save the day. Get ready to say goodbye to spreadsheet confusion and hello to focused efficiency. All right, let's not beat around the bush and we'll dive straight in and activate this fantastic Focus Cell feature. You see this ribbon at the top of your Excel window? It's filled with all sorts of useful tools. Go ahead and click on the View tab. Excellent. Now, take a look at this Show group that is located within the View tab. It has options for things like grid lines, headings, and the formula bar. But what we're interested in is this button labeled Focus Cell. Go ahead and give that a click. Boom! See what happens? The entire row and column of the cell that you had selected are now highlighted. This is Focus Cell in action. Pretty cool, right? This highlighting makes it so much easier to track where you are in your spreadsheet. Let's try it out a little bit. If you use your arrow keys and move around the spreadsheet, you'll see how the highlighted row and column shift with your active cell. No matter where you go, Focus Cell keeps your bearings straight. This is especially helpful when you're working with large datasets, where it's easy to lose track of which row or column you're on. Focus Cell keeps your eyes locked on the prize. Okay, so we've got Focus Cell activated, but maybe that default color highlight isn't your style. No problem. We can easily personalize the color. See that tiny drop-down arrow right next to the Focus Cell button? Go ahead and give that a click. A menu will appear with a few options. We want to choose our Focus Cell color. You'll see that there's a palette of colors that you can choose from. Feel free to experiment with all of these. Maybe a bright yellow is great for maximum visibility, or a soothing blue if you prefer something a little bit more subtle. It's entirely up to you. I'm going to go ahead here and stick with a nice red. There we go. Now my Focus Cell highlight really pops on my spreadsheet. This can be really helpful if you're working with a spreadsheet that has a lot of similar colors on it already. A contrasting Focus Cell color can make it much easier to find your active cell. Now, let's take Focus Cell to the next level by combining it with Excel's Find and Replace functionality. This is a super useful trick for quickly locating specific data within your spreadsheet. To open the Find dialog box, press Ctrl F on your keyboard. This shortcut works on both Windows and macOS. You can also access it from the Home tab in the Editing group. In the Find What field, type in the value that you're going to be searching for. Let's say I'm looking for the word sales. I'll type that in and press enter. See how Excel instantly jumps to the first cell containing the word sales. And thanks to Focus Cell, the entire row and column are highlighted, giving us a clear view of the surrounding data. This makes it much easier to understand the context of the found value. Now, let's try out Replace. Press Ctrl H to open up the Replace dialog box. Again, this command is the same for macOS users. In the Find What field, type in the value that you want to replace. And in the Replace With field, type in the new value. Then simply go ahead and click Replace or Replace All. As you can see, Focus Cell stays active throughout the Find and Replace process, ensuring that we always know where we are in the spreadsheet. This is a real time saver when you need to make bulk changes to your data. Now, let's round out with a bonus tip. Focus Cell actually works in harmony with other Excel features like freeze panes. This means that you can combine the power of these tools to create a truly customized viewing experience. For instance, you can freeze your header rows using freeze panes and then activate Focus Cell. As you navigate through your data, the frozen headers will remain in place while Focus Cell highlights the active row and column. This is incredibly useful for keeping track of your data in large spreadsheets with many columns. This integration of Focus Cell with freeze panes opens up a whole new world of possibilities for data visualization and analysis. And that's it. You're now a Focus Cell Pro. Remember, this feature is all about making your Excel life easier. It helps you to stay focused and ensure you don't lose your place in large datasets. It helps you to easily compare values across rows and columns, and you can navigate and analyze data with speed and precision. Now, get out there and conquer those spreadsheets. Don't forget to experiment with the different colors and see how Focus Cell can improve your workflow. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.